GMOs worse are sold out. Gopchang, cattle intestines cooked similar to chitterlings, all over the country. The last time she appeared on I Live Alone and had quite a festive lunch by herself. Mamamoo Wasa's mukbang. Sold out this dish all over Korea since then. The South Korean Byproduct Meat Association has awarded Wasa with a trophy of appreciation for promoting the gopchang dish and increasing the ingredients' sales. The latest episode of I Live Alone showed the hosts presenting her with this honorable award. Wasa was thrilled to receive the trophy, along with gift certificates for even more gopchang. On that same episode, Wasa the Gopchang Goddess received the award. She had another hearty meal fit for a rising mukbang food eating video legend, introducing two more traditional Korean menus: gaejang, marinated raw crabs, and jimbugak, crunchy fried seaweed snacks. Ad choice as advertising in red invented by T2. Your browser does not support video. While a lot of viewers thought the marinated crabs would become another sellout dish, it was the seaweed snack that stole the thunder. As she crunched through these jimbugak pieces, Wasa unintentionally sold the delicacy out nationwide yet again. Your browser does not support video. Social media platforms began sharing home recipes for how to make jimbugak snacks for people who weren't able to place an order before the commercial ones sold out. And to that episode, Jiri's and Humaker, a popular company that makes and sells jimbugak snacks, shared on its official Instagram page that it custom made another appreciation trophy for Wasa. "We acknowledge your love and interest in jimbugak snacks and appreciate the fact you promoted its sales by sharing it in I Live Alone. You have tremendously increased the seaweed snack sales for Jiri's and Humaker Company, and we are sincerely grateful for it. Thank you, Jiri's and Humaker." Wasa will now own not one, but two very unique and special trophies celebrating her love for food and her ability to make the viewers crave what she is eating. She is indeed the queen of mukbang, and fans look forward to what is next on her yummy list. LOLOLOLOLOL, this is so awesome, Queen Wasa. She can always make me hungry. I watched this on TV. She was devouring the seaweed snacks and it drove me nuts. I want some so bad. Can she get one for marinated crabs too? She deserves it. Oh, that's what jimbugak is. I thought it was a name of some politician. It was on the most searched keywords list all day. The impact this girl has. Watch Wasa drive the viewers insane while she prepares the marinated raw crabs. Red Velvet's official light stick is out and fans are conflicted.